Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay. I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
J'imagine là que c'est on éteint parce qu'on est cool.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. Joy still works at the diner, and Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh.
Est-ce que tu comprends là?
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Ça va devenir compliqué. On prend un peu nos enfous. Je vous l'ai dit, hein. Enfin, j'ai écrit dans le titre ces rencontres avec dans l'univers de rencontres avec Max. Et donc on va découvrir un petit peu tout cet univers, quoi.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Nope, someone locked it from the other side.
C'est un connard.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Pour la télé est pas l'air d'être une zone. Je sais pas, je prévois pas forcément.
I'd love to go to Paris too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. I feel autumn pushing out the summer. What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Par contre, Chloé, t'as une chaussure dehors là.
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming.
En effet, c'est plutôt gênant. Il réfléchit. Mon chat, par chance, n'était pas dans ce cas-là. Il fait quand même attention aux voitures.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
Tu m'étonnes. Je suis vraiment désolé, hein. Je fais vraiment tout durer.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some. Oh shit, the carpet! There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
Vieux souvenir. En fait, Tamaki était pas, avait pas fait tant de trucs que ça. Genre, en vrai, il fait 2-3 trucs et tout, mais il avait pas gardé autant. Et moi, je trouve ça bien.
I should be able to find the tools I need here. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
No.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
C'est sûr qu'il y a un peu parlé, monsieur.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've got to be shitting me.
Il a fait l'armée, ça explique. Hein.
Hmm. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Yes, score. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Toujours évidemment pour des raisons d'écologie, nous devons éteindre.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this? Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Devine, marqué placement pour caméra, donc il a prévu de mettre des caméras un peu partout. What, Manning? Ferme le placard. Faut penser à fermer les trucs hein, quand on ouvre et tout. Ouais, c'est pas très intéressant.
Shit! Butterfingers! Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Ah oui, je sais. Je sais, on va faire ça. On fait tomber les dossiers.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Je sais pas si normalement je devrais avoir. Bon, pas en vrai, je me suis trompé.
I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them? Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
Bon bah j'ai pas trouvé ce que je voulais.
Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing.
Elle fait le trifli.
Not so much anymore.
We don't talk anymore. Pardon, c'est bon.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Ouais, mais on va pas. Ah oui, c'est vrai. Faut que je m'y fasse. En fait, c'est vraiment un jeu à la souris, quoi. Genre.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there. Hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Oui, c'est vrai que... Oula. C'est vrai qu'on pourra refaire l'histoire après. Rachel. Égal MC2. C'est pas ça, moi, je voulais regarder. C'est les lieux. Y'a pas plus de photos.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
The door. 1, 2, 3.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control.
Wait, is that grass? You've been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
Mais en fait, se dénoncer, c'est bien, c'est cool pour dire ouais, Chloé, c'est bon, elle va pas trop prendre cher. Dénoncer Chloé en même temps, attends, moi bah, j'ai pas fumé. Hein. Puis même déjà pas. Bon, tu verras.
Yeah, my pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe.
If you open the window, we can both get the hell out of here.
Whoa, oh, ça va. Pas toujours à moi de tout faire. Hein. Franchement, hein, quand même, dans ces jeux. Le phare! Le pharaon! C'est le phare on. Il a un phare. Ben, c'est le phare à on. J'avais le besoin de finir. Mais j'en ai. Mommy.
Isn't this awesome sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, slowpoke. Hold on.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Oh. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Graphiquement, c'est pas...
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Chloe's step douche better not cause me Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency. Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it. Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints? Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind. Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
Excuse me, please.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I should have taken his photo when he flipped out on Kate today.
That would be killer blackmail material. Let's bust his ass.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Files?
I know that look. You peeked. So, dish the dirt. Snuff videos?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He is so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Follow the beach. Follow the beach.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away. Oh no. That tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Une caméra de plus. J'ai bien travaillé aujourd'hui. J'avais pas vu jusqu'au bout en fait cet épisode. Je sais ce qui va se passer à peu près dans l'épisode. Enfin, je sais une des évolutions un peu dans l'épisode 2. C'est beau, franchement, la BO du jeu est excellente. Franchement, super taf de Square Enix pour ça. Maxime Clavier, très bon. Je suis tenté de faire une nuit blanche en fait, de faire le jeu en entier. Maintenant, je travaille demain, je vais faire un épisode demain. Je vais peser encore les poubelles demain. Et les dernières d'ailleurs, les dernières poubelles que nous allons peser avec mes collègues. Que ça va être très long. Je suis fatigué. Il fait trop chaud. Beaucoup trop chaud. Bon, en tout cas, merci à vous d'avoir regardé en entier ces 4 épisodes. Enfin, ces 4 vidéos qui font le premier épisode de Life is Strange. Si vous voulez me voir en live, évidemment, n'hésitez pas à checker la chaîne et à me suivre. Comme ça, vous pourrez aussi participer à l'évolution. l'évolution un petit peu de l'histoire générale. Pourquoi pas, si vous souhaitez, vous informer aussi. Le prochain live, je sais pas quand. Ça peut très bien être samedi, comme ça peut très bien être demain soir, le soir même, quand je posterai les vidéos. Comme ça peut être samedi, lundi suivant. J'ai pas trop d'horaire. J'ai pas trop de créneau. Sinon, évidemment, pour avoir sans problème, vous êtes toujours à la chaîne YouTube. N'hésitez pas à vous abonner, à suivre, évidemment, le contenu. Donc là, on est parti. Cette fois-ci, on est sur Life is Strange. Après Life is Strange, je sais pas trop à quoi jouer. Là, je pense qu'on a pas mal de petites vidéos, pas mal de. Il y a des jeux que j'aurais bien aimé pouvoir faire, comme The Last of Us. Malheureusement, c'est uniquement PlayStation. J'ai pas de console. Voilà, je suis un PCiste, du coup. Si, sinon, après, je vais faire des lives aussi de temps en temps avec. Bro Aspartam, c'était la dernière fois d'ailleurs qu'on a fait un live, on était ensemble. On avait eu pas mal de monde d'ailleurs qui était passé pour dire des bêtises, mais qui était pas fait. Donc voilà. Bref, bien, je vous dis à la prochaine pour la suite des vidéos avec Max. Donc là, c'était bon. Par contre, alors juste, je vous informe. Je sais pas si je ferai autant de pauses, enfin aller voir tous les trucs quoi. Même si en vrai ça a toujours une importance dans ce genre de jeu. Sur The Walking Dead, j'allais beaucoup plus vite parce que je savais ce qu'avait de l'importance et je savais ce qu'il n'en avait pas. Là je ne connais pas du tout le jeu, donc je le découvre en même temps que vous, presque. Il y a certains trucs que je sais, hein, je connais l'histoire un petit peu de la plante. D'ailleurs je sais toujours pas ce que ça donne, donc je découvrirai si je pense à la. Et puis voilà. Voyons, il y a du monde qui a travaillé dessus. Square Enix Europe Operations. Et puis pour moi, là, il est 1h du matin. Voilà. Je suis dit, 1h du matin. Ce qui n'est pas la première fois, j'ai déjà fait un marathon entier. Donc, on a fini. De 18h à 16h le matin. Non, c'est plus j'avais fait. Bref, c'était un marathon. En vrai, là, il y a 2-3 trucs qui me dérangent. Enfin, le coup de on doit se balancer, je suis un peu déçu. Enfin, j'aurais tout à fait ce choix-là. J'aurais préféré prendre la photo aussi pour pouvoir dénoncer l'autre. Pour porter les mains ultra sécuritaires, ultra dangereux. Lui. J'ai signé la pétition contre lui. Et ça, c'est sûr, ça va tout changer. Tiens, ils ont une très belle guitare. Bon. Là, je vais me retirer. Hein. Ah, je peux passer, on va passer. Alors, je suis désolé pour les derniers. Alors, j'ai dénoncé Nathan. Ah oui, d'ailleurs, oui, c'est qu'il y a tout ça là. Wow. Où est-ce qu'on pouvait se cacher? C'est tout vos trucs. Oups. Vous êtes moqué de Victoria. Vous avez réconforté Victoria. Oh, je suis un mec gentil. Vous êtes intervenu pour aider Kate. Oh, je suis un mec gentil. Alors par contre, je ne sais toujours pas où est-ce que je pouvais me cacher. Ah, moins que je revienne en arrière et que. Alors, ah oui, vous avez laissé dernier. Vous n'avez pas laissé dernier. De le beau. Petit Madame Grant, vous avez aidé mais Alissa.
Ouais. Ah merde! Ah non! J'ai arrosé ma plante. Fichier test de grossesse de Dana. En fait, c'est ce que j'avais fait au départ. Fichier test de grossesse de Dana. Je sais pas comment. Il y a des trucs où on est écrit sur un camping-car, ouais. Ça, je... Ah mince! Ah oh, bah non. Ah bah il y a des trucs qu'on déco. Oh là, on ne voyait plus là. Oh, y a trop de blanc. On n'est pas cassé la boule de neige, donc... Bah je savais même pas que je pouvais la casser, donc... pas laissé de traces. Vous avez vu le dossier de David. Alors, résultat donc de mes amis, hein, évidemment. C'est donc mon ami qui m'a prêté le jeu. Voilà. On va pas jouer à l'épisode 2 tout de suite. Du coup, tu télécharges. Non, en fait. Non. Bon bah écoutez, à la prochaine pour la suite des aventures de Max, du coup.